close, we just want to take a second to acknowledge the class of 2018. This bunch is near and dear to my heart because we were freshmen together. So they didn't know where the bathroom was, I didn't know where the bathroom was. They didn't know how the cafeteria food was, I didn't know how the cafeteria food was. They're moving on to bigger and better things, and I'm staying in high school for a while. So, the class of 2018, Brittany Adams, Maria Ahmed, Claire Bonham, Noah Broski, Ellie Musak, Annie Karani. If you could hold your applause till the end, that'll help make sure every student's name is heard. Emily Chmielewski, Isabella Cisneros, Raymond Cruz, Bailey Donovan, Ben Donovan, Molly Fidlow, Tom Flanagan, Andrea Garcia, Eric Garcia, Lance Gruner, Chantel Henderson, Will Hillegas, Asma Hoda, Justin Jones, Kelly Kitahata, Jake Lombardi, Paige Lumpkin, Veronica Luna, Gwen Merrick, Ali Mazenga, Patrick Nguyen, Salo Perez, Lily Peterson, Ethan Perrotto, Jonathan Rayo, Taylor Roylance, Daphne Salazar, Katie Schaefer, Abby Shaw, Ben Segebarth, Meg Smith, Sean Swanson, Alyssa May Tumlos, Renee Wessling, Taylor Westerhoff, Octavio Zavala, and Ellie Zimmerman.
Practicing and putting a lot of energy into playing the flute.
From there, things snowballed in the very best way. Her flute skills skyrocketed, and her leadership skills flourished right alongside them. For the last few years, she has been my right hand, a force in the music department, and also a leader in our building and our community. Much like Mr. Kellen, Veronica is a listener. She's humble, she's kind, and she's driven to make the world a better place. There is no doubt that she will continue to be a world changer as she plans to begin her study of music education at Vandercook College of Music next fall, and we wish her the very best in this endeavor.
The Outstanding Senior Award is the music department's highest honor. This award is meant for the senior whose musical and personal achievements have been most exemplary over their high school career. The Outstanding Senior is recognized as part of the academic legacy of Glenbard East for years to come. For commencement, this student is also recognized in the program and given special regalia to wear. With the passing of Mr. Kellen last spring, the Glenbard East Music Association received an outpouring of generous donations in his name. These donations will now be used to fund the $1,000 scholarship that accompanies this award, and the initials RBK have been added to the title in his honor. Tonight we are proud to present the RBK Outstanding Senior in Music Award to Ms. Isabella Cisneros. Isabella's music accolades are unmatched at Glenbard East. She is a four-year member of the Symphonic Band and the Symphony Orchestra. As a sophomore, she was selected to the highly competitive IONA District 9 Band. Before I continue, I wanted to warn you because this paragraph is significant because she's like achieved everything ever. So I want to warn you before I continue. As a junior and senior, she was not only selected to the District 9 Orchestra but sat in the principal chair. This position made her eligible the All-State Orchestra, to which she was selected to both as a junior and as a senior, making her one of the very best flute players in the state of Illinois. With these accolades, she applied for and was selected to represent Illinois in the National Association for Music Education All-National Orchestra in Disney World. As you heard tonight, her musicianship is impeccable, but musicianship aside, Isabella inspires her peers through diligence, hard work, and humility. In 4 years, there has never been a rehearsal or performance that she has not been prepared for, and never once have we heard her complain. The ways in which she has inspired her peers, both musically and personally, will be visible in our program for years to come. We are so very excited to see what her future holds as she pursues a double degree in flute performance and environmental studies at Lawrence University. Congratulations, Isabella.